Hey, welcome back, Jeff Heggie, Daily Success Strategies. Thanks for being with me today. Hope everything's been going great for you this week. Today, what I want to talk about is some implementation. I talk a lot about personal development, self-education, all those different things. But what I really want you to focus on is what are you studying in your personal development that you can be applying into your life right now? Because we can get a great shelf education and not have it applicable to anything we're doing. So let's take, for example, if you're studying management and you're reading something like Good to Great. So in Good to Great, one of the concepts that he talks a lot about is getting the right people on the bus, getting the wrong people off as quickly as possible, and getting people in the right seats on the bus. But if you've been studying that, but you have someone on your team that you know they're either shouldn't be on the bus altogether or they're in the wrong seat, but you don't want to face that confrontation, so you haven't done anything about it. Well, now's the time to actually implement those things. Take those things that you've learned and go put them into practice and take care of things and get things right. Let's say you're an entrepreneur and you've been studying entrepreneurship and you've been reading something like The E-Myth, and you know you've got to spend some of your time working on your business rather than in your business, but you don't want to delegate. Well, now's the time to start your delegation so that you can focus on working more on your business rather than in your business. Or maybe you've been studying some of my stuff and looking at mindset and self-talk and those sort of things, but at the end of the day, you're tired, you don't want to take the time to sit down and go through your evening mindset questions. Well, if that's something that you want out of your life and you want to develop, and that's something you've been studying and you want, you've got to be able to spend the time and actually implement it and do it. So I want you to really focus on what are the things that you're taking the time to study and include in your personal development and self-education, and what areas of your life are they applicable, and where are you going to implement them? Because it's great to study all this stuff, but if you're not willing to actually implement them, if they're going to be a fit for you, then you're not getting anywhere with it. So that's what I want to encourage you today, and hopefully it'll be helpful and push you to go forward and do some of these things. But thanks for being with me today, and we'll be back again and talk about some more of these things tomorrow. See ya.